Finish building your AI agent on Jotform? Well, it's time to share it. How about we share it with a QR code? Let me show you how right now. Welcome to Jotform. My name is George, and on this video, I'm going to show you how to share your AI agent via QR code. We can go ahead and download the QR code, or we can go ahead and embed it on a website. So let me show you how. Now, this is my Jotform dashboard, and I'm currently in the main workspace. Now, what we want to do is head on over to view our AI agents. So let's go ahead and click on my workspace, my agents. And in this section, we have two options to go into the QR code section. You can go ahead and edit this and go into the publish tab, or we can click on more and go into share. This will take you directly into the publish tab standalone section. Okay. Now for the QR code, it's available right about here. Share the agent. So this is the QR code option. I can go ahead and click on it, and it will automatically generate a QR code that we can go ahead and download it right away. Now, once we download this, we can go ahead and preview this. We have the option to add this to our digital images, or we can go ahead and print this for our flyers, for our business cards, etc. It's just super easy to grab the QR code and use it for your printables or your digital designs. Okay. The next option is to embed this on a website. And Jotform does provide us the HTML code that is super easy to embed on a website. So let's go ahead and copy this code. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to embed it on a WordPress site, but it does work on any site that allows HTML embedding. Okay. So let's go ahead and go into a page right here. I'm going to use a brand new page for testing purposes. Here we go. And I'm just going to say test QR code. All right, here we go. And then we can go ahead and add a block inside of the content. Now, the idea is to have a nice looking page and add the QR code in a specific section. In this case, I just want to embed it so you understand how easy it is to embed it. All right. So let's go ahead and search for HTML. Here it is, custom HTML. And I'm going to paste the code that we just grabbed on Jotform. Okay. So let's go ahead and publish this. Here we go. It's now published. Let's go ahead and view the page. And we should see the QR code. It's right here. So now I have this QR code where I can grab a phone, scan the QR code, and I'll be good to go to jump into the AI agent and start chatting with it or talking with it. So it's just super easy and practical to have this available on a website. Now, remember, right now I just embedded it for testing purposes, but you do want to add this in a nice looking place in your website. So it's just super easy to share your AI agent via QR code. So I hope you like this video. Please let me know here in the comments what you think about the available options as of now for the QR code and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.